Ignatius describes a Christ group using the terms that belong to Dionysiac associations. Christ bearers, Christophoroi, and you are Naophoroi, temple bearers. And he uses a whole series of words that end with this suffix phoros or phoroi.